bobs.
Wally! It's Amy Squirrel.
Amy? What are you doing? Get out of here!
This'll just take a sec. I happen to be pedaling past the 7th grade car wash this Saturday.
Can we talk about this later?
Later we'll all die, said the gator to the fly.
Fuck. What?
Let's go. Now, I don't want to speak out of school, but from where I was sitting, I think it seemed like Miss Halsey was getting pretty chummy with the money.
Are you accusing Elizabeth of embezzling from the 7th grade car wash?
Wally, we barely know anything about her.
Hey, you know what? They raised almost $7,000. So whatever she did worked. Viet Hune's dad called. He said the car wash was a raging success. And Lauren Rissman's dad called. He said we should have a car wash every weekend.
Oh.
So instead of accusing her, you might want to ask her for some pointers.
Well, if those pointers include wearing provocative beachwear for money, I think I'll pass.
This is ridiculous. This is the one place in this building where I'm allowed to be alone with my thoughts. I only have this once a day, if I'm lucky. Next time you accuse one of my teachers of stealing, you better have some evidence. God damn it! We are done here.
Alrighty. Have a super awesome day, you two.
Holy fuck, I thought she was never gonna leave.